Hi there. Perfecto the Caster here and welcome to my channel. I hope you're having a great day. Now you guys are in for a treat because I am preparing to go out of the US to my home country, the Philippines. And this just showed up. The new GTRS W900. So instead of an in-studio demo of this fine instrument, you will see it in actual real-world use. I will travel with it, I'll show you how it boards the plane, and you'll see it in the different shows and gigs and content creation stuff that I am going to do over there. GTRS launched their guitar line back in 2021. People have been asking for other body styles, and this is their latest answer to that clamor. Instead of the usual T-style or LP-style body, they actually opted for a more modern solution. And this is this fan-fretted, headless, sleek shred machine. Now you still get the same feature set of the other GTRS guitars, like the super knob, the onboard pickup modeling and effects, and the USB-C OTG port. Now, as far as the guitar materials go, the W900 is in line with the P series, the premium series of GTRS. The W900 has an alder body paired with a nice flame roasted maple neck with a rosewood fretboard. You also get 22 stainless steel frets laid out in a fan. The straight fret is at the nut, and the 6-string scale length is 25.5, while the 1st string scale length is 25. Now, another departure of the W900 is the dual humbuckers and 3-way switch. However, you can still get the other pickup tones via the GTRS onboard multi-effects processor. Now, we all know that headless guitars are handy for flying, so this next few clips will prove exactly that.
This morning thinking about you.
The W900 comes in this very nice and handy and sleek gig bag, nicely padded with a nice neck cradle. So this fits very nicely in any airplane's overhead compartment. Now there are actually two lines of the W series, the W800 and the W900. And while the guitars themselves are identical, what sets the 900 apart is the inclusion of the onboard wireless transmitter. So along with the guitar, you get a UHF receiver that you can plug straight to an amp or front of house or audio interface and play wirelessly. Now, depending on the region that you're in, there are two available wireless bands, either 650 or 915. And since this is UHF, you don't have to worry about Wi-Fi interference from all those pesky cell phones at the venue. Now, here are some clips of my W900 in action.
Thank you.
not a fan of headless guitars. There's no denying that this is possibly the handiest electric guitar for the gigging musician available right now. So you have all the onboard sounds, you have all the options, and if you need to access more tones, then you can pair it with the optional GWF4 foot switch. So I have here in my hands everything that I will need to handle any gig anywhere in the world. In fact, you don't even need a full car. Hop on your scooter, weave in and out of Manila traffic, and get to your gig in time. Everything. Okay, there you have it. That is the new GTRS W900. These are now available here in the US through Amazon and through all Moor dealers in the world. Again, big thanks to GTRS for sponsoring this video and for being such a great friend and supporter of my channel. I will have an affiliate link to the Moor Amazon store in the video description, so please check that out. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, like, hit subscribe if you haven't yet, and don't forget to ring that bell. And let me know what you think of the GTRS W900 in the comment section. Click on an end card to go watch another video, then go grab your guitar and play something. You all know the drill. Practice makes perfecto. Cheers, guys. Puta, may candy.